Professional racer and TV personality Jessi Combs is dead following a crash in southern Oregon. We know she was driving her jet-powered car yesterday through the Alford Desert in Harney County when she lost control. Combs was known as the fastest woman on four wheels. In fact, she was trying to break her very own land speed record, which was driving 440 miles per hour. She had also appeared on many reality shows, including Mythbusters. After